Update from Springs Utilities tonight. They tell us two westbound lanes of Garden of the Gods Road expected to reopen this weekend as crews continue repair work and road restoration following Tuesday's massive water main break. Garden of the Gods has been closed in both directions between Racina and Chestnut near I-25 ever since. Utilities say they hope to have all lanes open by the middle of next week.